My favorite day of the year is quickly approaching, Super Bowl Sunday. And yeah, it's fine to watch the game, the commercials are great, but it's a lot more fun if you got some money on the game. And I'm not talking about picking the Patriots or the Eagles or playing squares. I like to gamble my money a little more creatively. So, let's get to it. Here are my top five picks for craziest Super Bowl prop bets. Number five has nothing to do with football. It is, how many tweets will Donald Trump tweet during the Super Bowl? The line is set at five, so under five is even odds, and over five is minus 140. Now, Trump has been very anti-NFL, calling for an NFL ban, talking about how no one watches any football games, so I really like the under here. I don't think he's going to be live tweeting the Super Bowl and supporting it and giving it attention, so under five, Donald Trump tweets during the Super Bowl. Coming in at number four, will the opening kickoff be a touchback? The yes is minus 200, no is plus 175. I love the yes here. I think there's a lot of nerves on the opening play of the Super Bowl, and I think that kick will go into the end zone for a touchback for show. Come on, let's go to number three. Number three isn't that crazy, but I actually think it's really going to happen. So I'm going with number three. Will a Patriots player score two or more touchdowns? The yes is plus 130. No is 150. I think after Danny Amendola's performance against the Jags, like Brady loves going to the same player twice, especially if they're hot. Even a Dion Lewis or a Gronk, I love the idea of a Patriots player getting two or more touchdowns. So now let's get real weird. Let's go on to number two. Coming in at number two, what color will Pink's hair be? Now, Pink is singing the national anthem, and she changes her hair color all the time, even though her name isn't Pink. White blonde is at minus 200. Blue purple, plus 700. Pink or red, plus 400. Brown or black, plus 900. And green is plus 400. Now, she had white blonde hair at the Grammys last week, so minus 200 looks good, but I like her going back to her roots and doing brown, black, plus 900. I like those odds. Last but not least, number one, because it's kind of complicated, is the jersey number of the player with the first touchdown in the Super Bowl. Numbers 1 through 12 are 12 to 1, 13 to 20, 5 to 2, 21 to 30, 9 to 2, 31 to 79, 5 to 2, and 80 to 99, 5 to 2. Now, I really like 80 to 99 because we got Amendola in there at 80. We got Zach Ertz with an 86. You know, it doesn't say which team. It's just the jersey number. Of course, there's also 33 for Dion Lewis. Or if you want to go 12 to 1, Brady, number 12, with a QB sneak. I like that too. That's just fun, and you can root for each side for your win right there because it doesn't matter if it's an Eagles or a Patriots player. So there it is. My top five weird Super Bowl prop bets that I will actually be betting on. I gave you my picks, so comment below and let me know what you guys decided to pick.